Right, guys, I'm here because Sutton on Warframe is in dead new life. Just go find this. Some sort of trust. I bet Lamp over there takes him with his health. His health is terrible. Whatever the hell it is. It is big, just like the elidon, but not as big. I'm not as blooming, you know. There it is! So we're gonna be comparing them in this video. Look at it! Wow, can I scan you this here? Oh, you do? Oh my god. Elidon's more powerful than you! Oh god, Wolfpack. Come on. He's gonna kill me! It's just zero damage. It's just like very fast. Terrorist! I'm the elidon, even though the elidon is stronger because it's like a gray. And this one is purple! I have no idea what the hell this is. I'm in party because I don't want to talk like these. Might be crazy. Okay, I'm expecting the elidon. I'm now expecting the elidon to awaken from his slumber. Because he's a nocturnal creature. He awakes at night. Can we check on that? No. Gosh, I almost forgot. I'll just check them out. Garatot Lake. Gotta head there.
I have no luck
here. So we start from scratch, Garatot Lake. And then we go from Garatot Lake all the way on the hill. Where we sometimes find the elder. Right, there's Gara. Gara. And there's something else. What is that? Whatever it is. It is not shielded by anything. It's not shielded by anything. It's not shielded by anything. God damn it. What the hell is Marathona? Oh, what the hell? Just give me something already. Get out of here. Right. We cannot stay. What the hell? What the hell? We have been abandoned. What? What the hell? What the hell just happened? What? No. Right, guys, I'm gonna take this to another video. See you next time, guys. Bye-bye.